It's very eye-opening.
Memorable.
Gratitude.
Life-changing.
Motivating.
Conquering.
Challenging.
In-depth.
Perseverance.
Game-changer.
It's crazy!
Safe.
Dalgona coffee. I tried making one, but I failed.
Dalgona coffee.
It would be sushi baked.
Sushi all day, every day.
I have to say sushi baked.
Sushi baked because I love Japanese food.
Dalgona coffee.
Dalgona coffee. But I am happy even if 2-in-1.
Definitely Dalgona coffee.
Sushi baked. Oh, Japanese forever.
Since I cook a lot, I might make some baked sushi.
I prefer Dalgona coffee.
Definitely sushi baked. Sushi baked.
I like coffee and I like sushi, so I'd say both.
Both. I became both, but more of plantita.
I actually grew sitaw, palaya, pechay, silid, kamati.
Certified baker.
Definitely a certified cook.
A certified cook.
Oh, both.
A plantita.
A plantita.
I think I can be considered a plant parent.
None of the above.
Both.
More of a certified cook.
I definitely became a certified cook.
Certified cook. Nag-gain ako ng 3 kilos.
Among us, because you know among your friends who is the traitor.
Among us, because I play it with my office mates.
Sadly, I'm not a game person. Boring ko ba?
Animal Crossing.
Animal Crossing sounds fun for me.
Animal Crossing.
I'm not a gamer.
Considering that I like creating things, I think I'll go with Animal Crossing.
Among Us. I have it in my phone. I have it in my PC.
Among Us, because I like the thrill of it.
I don't play any digital games, actually.
Wala po akong game sa phone.
I love playing social simulation games, so Animal Crossing.
I don't really like playing games. I read a lot and I just go to work. That's my life.
Either the mountains or the beach.
Sydney, Australia.
Padre Pio.
Our church in Romblon.
New province, Aklan.
I want to go to Siargao. It's beautiful there.
I am so excited to be with my family in the United States to say hi to them.
Ah, Camarines Sur. I would love to go home and be with my family.
Home. The first place that I would visit is in between the arms of my loved ones.
I want to travel to Thailand.
I'd visit Catanduanes.
Anywhere. Basta may beach.
To the U.S. My sister just gave birth, and I'm so heartbroken I'm not there with her. She's been through a lot.
You know we're all in this 2020, so why not both?
If you're destined to have a love life, it will come with or without the crown.
I think a woman can do both.
Meant for the crown, I guess.
Maybe the crown will lead me to my future, Jowa.
Definitely crown.
Crown, because the Jowa can wait.
I can have both worlds.
Of course, it's a crown.
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 Right now, crown.
Both.
The man of your dreams will not be intimidated by a woman with ambition. So go for the crown.
Jowa and my invisible crown.
I think I'm phenomenal enough to do both.